to you by VTG Waste. White to green. Great start by Harry Turnbull on the low side, but it's the 43 of River Spitzbach leading the field into turns 1 and 2. Tompkins in the mix. They go 3 wide for position number 3. Unbelievable.
River from Hannah Tompkins. She's a gas girl, 16 years of age, out of Kununurra. That's the leading pair. Tyler Wilson, would you believe, in that 17 car is only 11 years of age. And Rossi, what were you doing? That's, I shouldn't ask you that. That was 10 years ago for you.
Yeah, I don't want to even think that far back, Kev.
Yeah, thanks for that.
Hannah Tompkins, feature race winner here at Northline Speedway earlier in the year in the 2 spot. But that 17 of Tyler Wilson definitely got some pace. 5 laps left to run, this time by the 43 of Spitzbach out to a 1.7 second lead. Callan Hall and Chandler battling for the 4 spot.
About this time that we're starting to get nervous for the 43. And we shouldn't. He's large and he's in charge. This kid is only 13 years of age, based right here in Darwin. Raced all over Australia, I might add. But yet, the last 2 nights, this event here has been his undoing.
Yeah, 4 laps left to run. 2.1 second lead to Hannah Tompkins. We see Chandler. He has cleared the 83 of Paul. He's cleared the 17 of Tyler Wilson. Now on the charge, the W61 of Hannah Tompkins. Rounding turns 3 and 4. 2 laps left to run. River Spitzbach extending that gap.
We just hope Bailey has a good run. If he gets the front row, please just stay in line and jump the start.
100% Gab. Tompkins fights back in response to the inside. Throws it in really deep, looking for that gripped up high side to catch the Lancer.
Yeah, nice battle, wasn't it? Second, third, fourth.
That's exactly it. And we're seeing very similar problems than we saw in the sprint car race.